Mabuhay at maligayang pagbabalik sa aking YouTube channel. Ako nga pala si Mari Carica Humerta at nagre-review ako ng mga earning application na nagkalat ngayon sa social media. Sa video na ito, ipinapakita ko kung ang apps ba na ginagamit nyo ay nagbabayad o hindi. And if you're new to my channel, please click the subscribe button and like this video. You can also give a comment and share this video to your social media account. And don't forget to hit the notification bell for you to be able to notify to my next video. And again, have a great day! Mahalagang paalala, ito ang mga signs na dapat yung tandaan. 7 signs that earning app is not paying. Number 1, large amount of money to withdraw. Example, $50 to $10,000 and more, or 50,000 pesos to 1 million pesos and more. Number 2, gadgets giveaways that can win while collecting puzzles. Number 3, under early access application. Number 4, made by Unity. And number 5, focus on ads are forcing you to watch lots of advertisement to withdraw or collect your money or payment. Number 6, via purchase. Number 7, false ads who advertise the game or app. Why fake earning app requires us to watch lots of ads? Because the more we watch, the more they get paid. The ads that we are watching is the one who pays the developer or creator who create the app or game that we are using. The developer who make fake game or apps intention is to use us to make profit to their apps by requiring us to watch many ads on their game.
Hi guys! Welcome back again to my YouTube channel. And today, magbibigay ako ng top 20 scam apps na dapat niyong iwasan dahil ito ay hindi naman talaga totoong mababayaran tayo. Proven and tested na po ito. Nakapag live withdrawal na po ako dito at hindi talaga ito dumating sa aking GCash or sa aking PayPal account. So, ito po yung part 1. So, may part 3 po tayo dito kasi sobrang dami talaga nila and sasabihin ko na lahat-lahat. And yan, ilalagay ko dyan sa screen yung mga pangalan nito and logo sa Play Store. So, una-una po ay si Lucky Yahtzee. Number 2, Solitaire Pop. Number 3, Idle Garden. Number 4, Gems Master. Number 5, Lynx Master. Number 6, Bingo Day. Number 7, Kitty Farm. Number 8, Money Bricks Ball. Number 9, Super Slots. Number 10, Pop Animal. Number 11, Great Number 10. Number 12, Money Rain Quick Money. Number 13, Solitaire Classic. Number 14, Money Simulator. Number 15, Hex Connect 3D. Number 16, Bubble 2248. Number 17, Black Master Brain Games. Number 18, 3D Match Puzzle. Number 19, Night Shoot Club. Number 20, Gem Puzzle App. So, dapat niyo po iwasan itong mga application na to kasi ang makikinabang lamang po dito ay yung developer or creator ng game na to kasi gagamitin lamang po tayo mga naglalaro ng game nila na manood tayo ng madaming advertisement dito kasi more on advertisement at yung mga not paying application. Kasi nga doon po kumikita yung developer or creator ng game. Kasi yung intention po pala ng developer, kaya gumagawa sila ng mga ganitong application, and kadalasan in-offer po nila sa atin ay malalaking halaga, katulad na lamang ng 50,000 pesos na may papadala doon sa ating PayPal or sa ating GCash. Kasi nga, tayo po ay, madami po tayong naghahanap ng mga maaaring pagkakitaan ng libre at wala tayong ilalabas na pera, gamit lamang po ang ating cellphone. Kaya gumagawa sila ng paraan, diba, para may kitain sila. So, sa panluloko po nila sa ating mga naghahanap ng mga maaaring pagkakitaan, sila po yung kumikita at hindi po tayo. At wala po tayong matatanggap na nipiso sa ating PayPal or sa ating GCash account. So, ayun guys, ingat-ingat po kayo sa mga application na ganito kasi madami po silang nagkalat dito sa social media. So, ayun, dito ka din tatatapos tong video na to and thank you for watching.